It's in the game.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go. All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a value to a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking.
Diving punch lands.
Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Well, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound start.
Now the guy's got armbar. He's attacking it on him.
He's attacking armbar now.
continuing to try to manipulate the head here. Starting to take their toll on the opposition at this point in the fight. Oh, that right hand is on point.
Look at how he drives the knee right through the opponent's midsection.
Oh, massive kick to the body. And he caught the kick.
An uppercut landed.
That was nice.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
You saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Whoa! Whoa! So aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. So a big win for him here tonight, and an even bigger statement made.